So what we'll do, we'll break it down, guys. We'll break it down on that hard work that y'all had earlier. So y'all bring it in. Come on. Yeah. All right, so who want to call it out? Who want to call it out?
Me.
Hey, come in, come in.
All right, y'all bring it in, bring it in.
Dolphins.
All right, y'all listen in, bring it in.
Hard work on three, Dolphins on six. One, two, three.
Hard work.
Four, five, six.
Dolphins.
Straight from the bottom to the top, no land. Straight from the bottom to the top, still stand. Big blue diamonds round my neck, real drip.
You are watching a master at work.
Oh, my son, I said, if you want this, like you say you want it, like you got to have your own money, right? You got to have your own mindset and say, you know what? I'm going to be responsible to take care of this. And eventually he got it. He said, you know what, Dad? I want to go ahead and go back to that store and I'm going to go ahead and take care of it. Why?
Because
he had his own money and he what? He wanted it, right? And like Coach, he tells y'all, give him everything y'all got. He's not trying to push y'all just to push y'all. He's pushing y'all because y'all said y'all wanted what? You wanted to play football and you wanted to be successful, right?
Yes, sir.
So you told Coach you wanted to be successful, right?
Yes, sir.
So Coach is giving you guys everything you need to be successful, but if you guys don't come out here and pay for it, what do you guys walk out the gate with?
Nothing.
All right, say it again, nothing. What do you guys walk out the gate with?
Nothing.